Christopher. I'm a renowned pianist and I coordinate this concert series. It is my pleasure to introduce our today's performers, the Onyx Quartet.
Two Cuban dances. So here we go.
Thank you.
short, very much to the point, and really quite lovely. The next piece we're going to play is another Cuban piece. It is a very energetic piece. It's the charanga, which is a Cuban dance, and I've never seen the charanga dance before, but relative to the music we're about to play, it must be a very active dance. So here is a Cuban charanga.
Thank you.
It's a blow, for sure. The next piece is a piece by a very, very famous Argentinian composer, Astor Piazzolla. He devoted pretty much his entire life to the study of, performance of, composition of, and enabling the tango to become the national voice of Argentina. The particular piece we're going to play, Liber Tango, came late in his career. And it is basically a tango with no rules. It's sort of a liberated tango. Liber tango, liberty, freedom. It can go any direction. It can say anything. It can be any kind of tango. It has the elements of the tango, but they're all rather twisted and sort of reconfigured. It's a rather contemporary version of the tango, so it isn't what you would expect it to be. So anyway, here is Astor Piazzolla's Liber Tango. Anyway, it's where we're going to take it.
Thank you.
Sorry for the slight delay, but I was getting water in my keys, and it's one of those things with clarinet playing in the wintertime is the hot air goes into a horn that's much cooler than the air that's going through and condenses. Naturally goes to the nearest tone hole that I'm going to play the most of. So I had to get that straightened out. The next piece, the quartet that we're going to play, has four movements, and it's by a composer named Mike Curtis, as you can see in your program. He is in Seattle, Washington, and he travels a lot, and wherever he goes around the world, he comes home and he writes a piece about it. And this happens to be a piece that he wrote right after a trip to Santa Cruz. And it features a dance, it features a ballad, it features a traditional tango. You just heard a very non-traditional tango. And then at the end, you will see or hear a musical picture of sort of a gnashing, attacking crocodile. Okay, I have no idea where that experience came from, but anyway, this must have been an experience he had. So here is the Quartetto Santa Cruz by Mike Curtis.
Thank you.
So here is Girl from Ipanema, and we hope the rest of your day is just